Seed therapy for adenoma of the pituitary gland. A 50-year-old female had a diagnosis of adenoma of pituitary gland. She complained of edema all over her body. The seed therapy was provided taking into account the shape of the seeds. Beans were applied to the areas corresponding to the kidneys, and green lentil seeds were put on the areas corresponding to pituitary gland. This had the effect 30 minutes later when the patient passed a lot of water, edema subsided within 3 days.